exactly the reception I was expecting.
They're not ones to forgive and forget, these fellas.
Anybody else?
You ain't getting another penny out of this!
What the hell'd you do to these fellas?
I propose.
So-called friends have nearly got me killed. I thought you said they loved you over here.
They do. At least the lassies do. Oh, them big brown eyes. Turn stone into butter, they would. The Mexicans know how to make a bottle of liquor, too. Oh, that pulque? Now, there's a drink as would take the frost out of a frosty morning. Oh, you're gonna have some fun.
I'm just here for Bill Williamson.
Well, I'm glad to be back. This place is a wild devil's paradise.
Apart from the fellas trying to kill you.
Down here, they call me El Rato, the cat, on account of myself and cunning.
I'm pretty sure Rato means rat, my friend. I like it, though. A little more inventive than Irish.
Well, you Americans never were very creative with your use of language, was you, John Marston? Shite! There's more fools behind that rock! Ain't you got some measures?
Times.
Look left, on top of the cliff. These escapades, Johnny boy, I really will.
I doubt you'll remember any of it, Irish.
There's a beach coming up on the left. Hang on, we'll be on dry land soon. God damn it, there's another clue. Horses look fresher and healthy.
Before you degrade these poor fools any further, tell me where I'm headed.
Of course, let me think.
You do know people down here.